Hey folks, I'm Jeff Parrott. Sometimes when I go kayaking, I don't always use my trailer for my Hobie PA-12. For example, the ramp could be too short or the parking lot could be very small. That's where I use a cart made by Dynamic Dollies. It's quick, easy, and it gets me in and out of the water without tying up the ramp so other folks can use the ramp as well as me. It also breaks down into five easy, lightweight aluminum pieces for storage in my truck cab. Now this is the part that I like best. After a long day on the water, I don't like to unload my gear at the ramp or tip the kayak on its side to insert a scupper hole cart, and I don't need assistance just to get out of the water and onto the shoreline. I use this dolly much like a boat trailer, and very easily guide it onto the axle sling and pull it forward to the front tongue handle. I secure it with a rope or bungee and up the ramp to the truck I go. I'm very pleased with this product, and you can check them out at their website. Again, I'm Jeff Parrott, and keep on fishing.